We'd like to take you back to our first album and do something. This is called Working Man.